Johnny Thrice up against the newcomer, Jake Dvorak, making his WWE debut here in show 156. It's always nice to see some new blood in WMWA. Good shoulder tackle. Knocked down. Oh, what a clothesline. Turned Johnny inside. I'm going for a quick cover. Might be able to steal one here. Wow. Jake almost actually had a win right off the bat against hybrid champion Johnny Thrice.
Take him down.
Head first into the corner. Second one.
Come on.
Really putting in a lengthy. Johnny right now. Now, a win over Johnny Thrice in his debut would be a huge thing to pull off. Johnny's got the big. That's a big win here.
Two.
Under his belt.
Four.
What a dropkick. Johnny, arguably one of the best, if not the best dropkick in all of WMWA. He's looking to make quick work of Dvorak here. Uh-oh. Go for it. Play him right there. I think Johnny's thinking about going up high risk right there. He's got a pretty good elbow drop. Will we see it here? Second roll. Into a cover. Johnny makes extremely good work of the new wrestler, Jake Dvorak. And Johnny's going to the second round. He will wrestle Ace Armani in the second round of the Supreme Invitational. Good win for Johnny. Not too bad debut for Jake Dvorak, so.